Yeah, right. What's around the planet straight on till morning? There she is, 27.2 light years away. Gotta screenshot this. We ready? Are we ready for this? The moment of 3 months in the making. Frameshift drive charging. Four, three, two, one. DDoSB, oh man. Be game on. We made it! Look at the color of that sun, holy crap. Yeah! Land on a couple of these planets, actually. Chem's up. Let's scan everything in the system. It's not terribly big. It's not special enough. It should be a green sun with purple neutron stars flying around. I know, right? I was expecting like a big giant system, but nah, what are you gonna do? Let's go land on the planet and give the engine the rest. It'd be really nice if there was a base out here. Really, really nice, actually. Bye bye. Me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's the galaxy. Watch, there's like a hidden engineer out here now. I'm gonna explore the rest of the system and then turn around and go land on Beagle 2. The best engineer of all, he gives you an invincible hull, but modify, but all your modules instantly break. And UA bombs your power core, so you have to go back within a certain amount of time, otherwise your shit blows up. Just get a giant bomb strapped around your ship. couple of these you can land on. I wonder who this Camzel is. Surprised there's nobody else out here. Like, no one. I wonder if these people that flew out here and discovered this knew how important their discoveries were.
Thank you.
How did he rename? How did he rename it Beagle Point? Like, what did he have to do to get it renamed? Which one do you want to go to? Go to... Land on one. We can't land on one. Land on two. See if I remember how to land this thing. Yeah. Haven't used landing gear in quite a while. Land on the daylight side. I'm about to land on them. I did it. Lens on planet chassis and trajectory compromise. Check this out. Oh, I just crap. I really wish I knew how to control the camera, though. What's this big wreck up here? Not really sure, to be honest with you. probably fly way back. I'll pick up. That sounds exciting. I don't know what I want to do, honestly. Like, a strong radar signature. When you've done all that, I've got my fourth Corvette. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do, honestly. As much fun as it was to get the Beagle. How do you make stuff with the crap that you pick up? I think you gotta go back to the ship a bit. floats off into space in the SRV. Hey, Yogi! Synthesis. Yep, that's exactly what I want to do. Get stuck on their ship, can't get free. There's no cargo bay, can't load. How do you board the ship? Hello. Seriously, how do you board the ship? A little. Isn't that where I came out? Oh, so you can read the. How did you make it to Beagle? Easy. I didn't have to fly the SRV the whole way. Unmanned Commander Joseph. Board ship. Yes. Okay. Yes. Ah, here we go. Just push 3. So I gotta get some chromium and netium. Ah, I see. What? So I need some vendium, because I have this is what I should have done before I came out here, yeah. Oh well. Well, we came all this way. I'm holding the right stick to launch. Why isn't it launching? Go back out into space. Launching. See, he's hidden base in the corner of his eye. Pulse 360 crashes on the planet. No. That's not what I wanted to do.
Frameship drive charging. Ready to engage.
Well, this is interesting. Can't leave the damn planet. you gotta be kidding me. How do you untarget? Like, I've never had to untarget something before, ever. There's literally no cursor or anything to show that's where you're supposed to go. I don't know how it started going again. That was just a crazy coincidence. Let's get the hell away from that planet. Alright. No, that works out here, like, so cursor on Beagle Point, unselect, right? That's what I was doing, but it didn't work on the planet. Okay, can I go any further out? Yeah, thanks, Flux. Ooh, what's this? Alright, have a good one, Flux. Thanks for sticking through me. Getting to Beagle means a lot.